Hi everyone, welcome to our tutorial on building a traffic light project using Pico W and CircuitPython. In this guide, we will show you how to create a traffic light with 3 LEDs and 2 buttons. By the end of this tutorial, you will have a working traffic light project that can you customize and use for your own experiments. Let's get started. To make this project, you will need Raspberry Pi Pico W, 3 LED lights, 2 push buttons, breadboard, jumper wires, and USB cable. In this tutorial, we will use Thony Editor to build the code for our traffic light project. If you are not familiar with Thony, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. Keep in mind that the code is written in code.py file inside the CircuitPy drive. Open it and start writing your code. The code starts by importing the required libraries and defining the pins for the LEDs and buttons. We then set the direction of the LED pins as output and the direction of the button pins as input with internal pull-up resistors enabled. Next, we define the traffic light states as constants and start with the red light on. We then enter a loop where we check the state of the change and reset buttons and update the traffic light state accordingly. If the change button is pressed, we switch from red to green light. If the reset button is pressed, we activate the yellow light for 3 seconds before returning to the red light. Now you will have a fully functional traffic light project that you can modify and use for your own purposes. Thank you guys for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Stay tuned and see you next time.